Dear Keisha, we've been together for quite a long time, and I've never been so happy to realize that you are really irreplaceable for me. And so, let today be my promise to you to take care of you and to grow old together with you, to not leave you and always remind you for your clumsiness.
Independent,
pinter, tough, cantik.
And how many times I told you that I promise to grant all your wishes whenever I can. I promise to take us travel around the world just like you always tell me. And I can promise you that I will love you and take care of you and your family too.
Being with you for these past 9 years has been like a roller coaster ride. But despite all of the circumstances, you are now standing in front of me today. You are my best friend, my true love, and you are the one that I want to spend my life with. I vowed to make my life forever yours and build my dreams around you. I promise to always be there holding you up in your darkest time. I promise to be faithful and supportive, and to make our family's love and happiness a priority. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you to whatever our lives may bring. You are my person and my life. From now on, wherever you go, my heart will always be your home.
Today, in front of God, our family and friends, I, Eugene, take you, Keisha, as my lawful wife. I promise to put God in the center of our family, to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, and sickness and in health, to love and honor you for all days of my life, until death do us part.